Okay, Mommy. Okay. Bye, Mom.
Tina, where's Martin?
Oh, he went to go pick up the tickets so we wouldn't have to wait in line.
Mm. Wait in line? Why don't we just sneak in the side door like we used to do?
Shut up. Oh, it's just you, Roscoe.
Well, you are not exactly a day at Disney World yourself.
Honey, what do you want?
I want you to get a smaller head, but I ain't got no control over that. Here, look, buy my raffle ticket. You're gonna win a car.
How much are they?
$25.
$25?
What you complaining about? It's not like you spending it on Afro Sheen or nothing.
Watch your mouth.
Don't holler at me.
Here.
You ain't gotta holler at me. You ain't my mother, all right? I call a child of Bruce lying on you. Now, a 555 child of Bruce. I know the number. Hello?
Roscoe, little boy.
What?
This ticket says $5. Five.
Well, the other 20 is for the hotel fees. So what's up, Pam?
You know you're not too old to end up with your face on the back of a milk carton.
Well, at least my face would make the milk go rotten.
Tommy, let me borrow your belt.
You ain't gonna do that.
Come on.